about it, the device that you're using to watch this video, it would not be made without someone imagining it. Einstein once said that imagination is the preview of life's coming attraction. Now, think you heard me. Imagination is the preview of life's coming attraction. Imagine who you want to be. Imagine you being it. Imagine you living happy. Imagination. It's not just a fairy tale, not just a la la land. It's what we think of every day. It's what we attract to our lives. Imagination is important. So be aware of how to use your imagination. Because every day we're using it. Is how you're using it. If you're using it to manifest your dreams, your goals, your achievements, your rewards, everything that you want, whatever makes you happy, that's always the key. But imagination, how are you going to get it? How are you using your imagination? It is your safe world of your creativity, how you think. No one can judge you from where your imagination is. This is your life. Whatever you want to put out into this world, it's there in your imagination. Use your imagination to be full of energy. It's the best thing we have. That is our gift as humans. That is our gift, our mind, the way we perceive things, our perception. Imagination is, without it, nothing will be made. Understand that. Think about it. The device that you're using to watch this video, it would not be made without someone imagining it. How high do you want to take your creativity? How far do you want to imagine to your world that you want to bring it to life? You're never crazy for being yourself. I've once heard the quote from Lil Wayne. He said, "I don't set out to be different. I set out to be me. And people think that's different." That line itself shows that his creativity, his imagination, it's stronger than the perception of the people. Protect your imagination. Protect your dreams. Protect your creativity. This is your life. It's how you want to imagine it. We live in a creative world. Everything around us is created. You're part of it. So use your creativity and your imagination. Let's see what you got. If you personally got information from this video, please like, comment, and share.